Snapshot 25W18A brought us Data Pack version 75 and Resource Pack version 59 with a new version of Unifont and the news for entity data. My name is Slice Lime, and this is a guide to all the changes. But let's start with pack formats. All JSON files in both the data and resource packs are now read in strict mode. This means some files that worked before but were not correct JSON syntax, like for instance having trailing commas, will no longer work. Let's move on to entity and data news. All mobs now have two new fields called home pause and home radius. These are only serialized if the radius is a positive value. Mobs with a home position and radius set will limit any pathfinding query to within the indicated area, although they may still start moving repeatedly and move slightly. Some mobs, like bats, slimes, magma cubes, phantoms, and ender dragons, may also ignore it. The home position might be changed by riding a mob or interacting with them with a lead. A command fix in this version. Predicates in namespaces involving periods, underscores, and numbers now work properly. And in resource pack news, Unifont has been updated to 16.0.03, and some previously omitted Unifont glyphs for private use areas have been added. Those glyphs are loaded as a separate subfont called Minecraft:include/Unifont_PUA and are not included in any normally used font. For the Unihex font provider, the size overrides field is now optional and defaults to an empty list if omitted. The locator bar up and down arrows now support animations using MC metafiles. And there's a new included waypoint style by default, the bowtie style. And that's it in these pack versions. Thank you for watching. My name is Sliced Lime, and I'll see you next time.